Perception checking is a method of verifying the accuracy of interpretations. In simple terms, it is a way to find out the cause of a certain behavior you notice in someone else. We often use perception checks to avoid jumping to the conclusion that others are mad at us when they deviate from their standard behavior. A proper perception check includes three components: a description of the behavior you noticed, at least two possible interpretations of that behavior, and a request for clarification about how to interpret the behavior. We are going to look at a situation in which one neighbor ignores his friend's good morning greeting for 3 days in a row, followed by the proper way to handle the situation using a perception check, and two examples of the wrong way.
Such a lonely day, and it's mine, the most loneliest day of my life. Such a lonely day should be banned. It's a day that I can't stand. The most loneliest day of my life.
Noticed you haven't been responding when I say hello lately. Is it because money's been tight lately, or has there been word about your promotion, or did I do something to upset you? What's the deal?
I'm sorry. I've been so focused on work. I find out Monday and I don't want to blow it. We cool?
Yeah, man. We're cool.
All right. See you at Bill's on Monday.
For sure.
I'd at least give you a reason to.
Hey man, what the hell's your problem?
The three components of perception checking are not necessary for all situations. Sometimes just a what's up will work. We have to remember to keep our nonverbal cues non-hostile and non-angry, unlike we've seen in the two examples of the wrong way of how to handle the situation. And above all, we have to avoid jumping to conclusions, otherwise the perception check won't work.